thought you were crazy, and I thought I was crazy, and then we found there was a lot of crazy people. Then we found. Okay. You see? So we're going to make head read now. Did you like it today that I'm like teaching? I opened up all kind of door, didn't I? Yep. Anti-gravity. You wanted anti-gravity, now you're getting it.
Can't wait to see this thing floating.
Yo, you're going to see floating. You're going to float away.
I'll be like this. Hang on, hold it.
I don't think you can even do that, because once you set up the plasma field, that's it. You cannot even punch it. You can shoot at it; it will bounce off. Remember the secret space program fleet. They're using the same technology, and you can't even shoot at them with conventional weapon. You need plasma-based weapon to get them. Okay.
Mine is ready.
So when you make a ring, guys, you get a little wire because you need to connect it to your cue. So what you want to do.
This is the old one. See that? This is complete. Yes. One is just two rings.
Yes.
Four rings.
The one with the four ring, it's going to become stronger than the two ring. So remember that. You already know.
Yes. They have to fall in the same direction. In, out, out, so that they're all in the same.
Yes, they're going to represent gravitational magnetic coil. Yes. And they're going to do the same exact thing, but like it's made from the ring. And that's why the Cash Foundation, they will realize that we got the shit. You're complete. All you need to do now is the frequency generator, the two of them.
This is the outs and this is the ins. How do I know? I've made it.
Yes.
And that's how you can tell that loop here, this is you out because it has a higher loop right there.
Yes.
Inside. And this is the way you can tell.
Yes.
And for now, I'm just going to tie the outs together until I get the
yes. Out with the out and in with the in. Okay.
Correct. Until I get my generator, frequency generator.
Right.
Then I can hook it up to the frequency generator, and there I have it.
Well, remember, two of them will hook up to the same generator. The other two will hook up to the other generator because you got to have two different oscillations.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You understand? That means I can see it right now. The one that in right there, go
the
with
ends
the one.
Are right here. It goes
no,
to
no.
where?
Okay, two of them represent the magnetic. Two of them represent the rotational. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So the ins. The in goes to one.
Mm-hmm.
The inside ring. So we have to have an in and out.
Yeah, let me help you.
Mm-hmm.
Let me help you real quick.
You have the in and the out.
Mm-hmm.
On the other side, that should do that.
Yes, the in is like the negative, the out is like positive. What you got is perfect, but let me show you how to connect it.
Mm-hmm. I got the basic one, which is the two rings.
Okay. The in and the out right here on the first ring will go to one magnet gravitational. The other in and the out will go to the other frequency generator. I'm sorry. The in and the out of the first ring will go will go to one of the frequency generator.
Got it.
And the N1 will go to the other frequency generator. That's pretty much it.
That's the old one.
Yes, it's how it works. And since you have four of them, will it work the same way?
Yes.
You got the other one in parallel with each other, the other one in parallel with the other one, and you just makes hook sense. It up to the frequency generator. You got it now?
Yes, got it.
I don't need right to. There.
In mm-hmm. and then out to the frequency generator, and then the mm-hmm. old one in and out to the other frequency generator, the second frequency right. generator.
Correct, to create an oscillation. Yes, mm-hmm. There's two oscillations.
It's a bit more powerful because this has that four coils.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I can feel it.
You see, it's working already.
There's nothing in between. Just mm-hmm. when I touch it like this, I kind of feel it.
Say it again.
I said I kind of feel odd when I touch it like this and hold it in both sides.
Mm-hmm. Wait until you hook it up to the oscillator. I mean, it's a frequency generator.
That's the old one right there.
Mm-hmm. That's the basic one. The yep. one you have is the advanced version, the four. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah. So like that. Yes. It's simple. So let me go ahead and draw it out.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to represent the ring, okay?
And obviously the frequency generator has to have a control so we can adjust it, adjustable.
No, it does have a control. You can set it to different frequency, but they must yeah, not be the same.
To change the frequency. What about the size of the ring? If the ring is bigger, would that be different?
Yeah, you will see.
Bigger?
Okay, this is represent your ring, look.
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. That's the one you just showed me, the four, okay, yeah. For example. And now I'm going to hook it up to the frequency generator.
Mm-hmm. That's this one? And that's the same? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And I got a tiny one right here, if I can get another. It's the finger.
Now we really, not a secret program, we're going to keep an eye on us now. We just built the meeting. Fuck it. I'm doing this closure. What can I do, brother? They're not paying me to keep silent. So why should I play the game?
You all want to have some fun out there. Space. At least not using too much. Feel destroying the earth, so if we can do this, if we can do it, hey, let's get it done.
We can do it. It ain't gonna work just fine because I'm the designer of it. You know I was the key. People feel that inside their soul. They know it's that. I already gave my life to a secret space program for 60 years already. What more do you want from me? Look, that's what I did. You see? This is parallel, the inner one, this one, and the inner one, the same parallel with each other, the out, and then the out one, this out, the inner one, parallel with each other. Look.
Done that.
The way you just did a minute ago.
Mm-hmm.
It's that simple. This is the schematic for it, you see? It's easy to make now. Now I'm going to make the head ring.
Mm-hmm. Might have some big ones there. Or the head ring, I don't know. I have to look on.
Mustache. What? I wonder what your girlfriend, my girlfriend, doing. You know that Romania girl, Elaine.
She's asleep.
And she says, look, look, I make this thing like that. So I gotta make the ring, gotta set this thing, and look at, you gotta cut it long. You see? Thing along, that way we connect to the other cube. Man, I tell you. I feel a little lost.
You're gonna wake up, you're gonna have nightmares tonight. So, man, what did you guys do tonight, last night?
Head ring. Lot of people, isn't it? My baby sister left for thinking. I don't want to do. Wow.
There's been another one.
Great. Great. You're going to do the four? The four is great. You have double each.
Well, I just did another demonstration, so it's easy to see it with that tiny one in the middle.
Yes. Here, let me get it for them.
See the difference between the gravitation magnetic on a different sizes?
Yes.
Because this has about a finger on each side of distance. So it's going to be different.
Yes. And do you see now why the ring is so important? It replaces everything.
Yep.
You notice that?
Mm-hmm. So we'll see how that comes. Once we get those frequency generators, we can start testing and see that, feel how big it is.
Let me tell you how this works, okay? Let me tell you how this works. Once the oscillator comes, your device start levitate, and it also create the glow, and it also create electricity automatically.
Yeah.
You will see.
Okay. We'll see the bullshitters.
No.
It works, it works.
It works, it works. But the reason I'm kind of take this seriously, because now we're playing at a new level now. Right. You know what I'm saying? It's all different. So we can do this on hard. Now I'm doing it fast.
I'm going to look in my stats if I can find more things.
Baby rabbit. Fernando, do you enjoy this now? I'm teaching you guys anti-gravity. Look. Long paper. Look, Jose, making the headroom. Yeah. Caution paper. Maybe it's corn parchment. Jose, I'm making the ring.
Yeah.
Out of the pound of the ring band for the head.
No, I just went out to get some more material. Yeah. Look at this. That's gonna be my.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Sometimes Polly said, "You know they can come pick us up anytime, right? With this spaceship."
I've been there. Huh? At least I'm awake.
Especially me.
I don't like that.
Look at this. It's a long one. It's the head ring. Look, head ring, you see? Look, Jose. Jose, can you see it?
Your head is going to pull off, man. Look at this. It's better in your body. Like this. See that? Right there.
Oh, yeah.
And one on your head. You're crazy. Oh, I'm going to get it out of my body now.
Okay, let's see what's going on.
It's gonna be my head. The phone?
Yep.
Look at exactly. This one.
I see it.
It's perfect. Right on.
You're using parchment paper or leaf?
Leaves.
Okay. I have to use parchment paper because I already throw away the ashes and water because my sister come in.
This is already done. All I have to do is close it and put the copper and the aluminum. That's it.
Okay, good.
I have to do this. Well, obviously, it's easy to do it off. So same with make a capacitor. I gotta get the copper and aluminum to wrap it around. I don't have any ashes in any of that right now. This is the ring capacitor for the head. How about the salt? If that doesn't work, this will do it.
It will do it.
Definitely gone crazy. Look at this. On my head.
Yeah, definitely. Let's see.
I'm not putting any ashes right now, but just for demonstration, I think this will do it.
I'm ready now. I'm gonna put the cone like this. Then like that cone right there.
How many?
Just one. No, I don't have much. I'm just gonna do one, make it simple.
Oh, okay.
Like just.
Simple. I mean, sticks all the wrap arounds there.
Oh, yeah.
Or five.
Six. I would do a six. Just keep it simple. Just admit it, me and you have lost our mind.
Man, you started this mess.
But at least we had fun. Well, I warned him already. The device gonna float. You might get a knock at the door from the SSP, the CIA, and SA. They want you to join the group. You know? I warned him already, right? You think you're going to play with anti-gravity? You think they're going to let you be? Come on now.
Mm-hmm. Huh? And I can take my vacations anytime.
You're playing with zero-point energy, a device that opens up all door, getting oscillation offset. Okay, that's it. That's the game. You know what that guy, you hear what he's talking about? What is his name? Owner. The dude. He said, oh, can you build a prototype? Say, look, I got Minion to do things for me. You can get it.
I don't know what's his agenda, but then what is he trying to get? He can do it himself. If it works, fine. If it doesn't work, at least you didn't spend a fortune.
Exactly. And I told him, I got Minion to do things for me. And they're going to do it. And they're going to say, oh, Sal, every time. Sal, you're right. Yeah. I told you, it ran away. I told you it ran away, didn't I? But I can't get, no, you have to build another one. Don't worry, the SSP will fetch it for you. And they're going to find you. Because what happened... when you send an object, they detect it, you know, and then they will go and capture it for you, and they're going to say where it came from. They start, the computer, the AI will track it, and say, oh, it came from Stephenville. So, yeah. How do you do it? You know.
And you say, hey, it's some control stuff. It's not mine.
Exactly.
I just
tell me it's okay. I have contract with the SSP anyway.
I'm just his minion, dude.
Remember when I told you I was ordered by the device to destroy the cache? Now you know how I'm doing it.
Have fun.
Device that give you guys anti-gravity and anti-gravity is zero-point energy. Just tell you how to do it. That's it. Make it so funny, so joking. They thought it was a joke, then they realized seeing it start to work left and right.
Oh, you have to have fun.
Oh, send Eric picture we just built. He gonna put it in the book or your section.
What?
Send Eric the picture of the four.
And the two. The four? This one?
And two, yes.
The okay, four. Let me
We're doing the six. Yeah, you're right, Jose. Many people would not advance if without me helping them. True? The group.
Yeah.
Actually, would have been advancing because of my work. You notice when I slowed it down, I stopped, they kind of stopped too, didn't they? You notice that? Getting rude. We call that two frequency generators to offset, you know, to create a plasma field. Oh, believe me, last night I was debating it hard with the device. Should I give it to you guys? Should I not? Device, you think I'm going to be okay if I give it? Device said, well, let's talk on it. That's okay.
No.
What device got to think too? Because you know, even normal. When the device starts say let's talk on it, you know what that means already. You guys already mastered. I told the device. Why she know they already? They already built the cube. They've proven themselves. They know what the cube can do. Can make to a ship too. We should give them energy now, electricity and stuff. The device said, "Yes, let's do that." And then I asked why we'll be okay. The device said they're gonna talk to the fleet. Okay. The device just began to talk among the network. And they came back to me and said, "Go ahead and give it."
No, it doesn't look very good, the picture, so I gotta do it again.
Fernando, yeah. Are you there?
Too much reflection.
I'm trying to get Fernando, see if he's there.
Everywhere that reflects, it creates like a shadow.
Okay, this is look, it's big.
Yeah.
It's big.
What's top of mind that I haven't?
When your girlfriend come and see you again. My wife should be back Wednesday. You know that what's the white guy name?
What?
The anti-gravity say, man, he set me up to be a one-point target. I said, crazy. We're going to do it together. Right, Fernando, Jose, we're gonna do it together.
Yes. Well, I'll post it into the group. At least one, the best picture I could see.
Case, yes. Both of them, like the 4 and the 2, so we have the basic. A lot of people there.
I took my couple pictures to get a nice one. It's kind of hard to get a good picture.
How's the peacock doing? Your favorite boy. He knows his peacock.
Oh, the peacocks are doing fine. Mm-hmm. They're surviving.
Boy. The boy peacock. Sorry, it didn't take me long to figure out. Ooh, that's his favorite. I'm doing the 6. I'm telling you, Jose.
Yeah. This,
the ring is amazing. I mean, this is the max behind our technology. And people realize, oh, you mean it can replace magnet? Yes, of course it can replace Remag. It's been replacing magnetic gravitation coil for a while, no? People don't know that. This thing been replacing magnetic gravitational coil. We didn't run the cube. Oh, Tron wants something. He want anti-gravity too, eh? The capacitor ring. Hey, we don't have magnetic gravitational coil to cash flow, so.
No, it's a capacitor. That's why I tell them that it's a capacitor.
Yep, that's all you need.
Magnetic gravitational replacement with a capacitor instead of the coil.
Exactly. We didn't have time to watch my workshop earlier. That's why I told everyone I'm cash. I'm Coastal Cash today. Good morning, good afternoon. You know, 2011, I was doing the same thing. Good morning, good afternoon. I'm losing it. Ooh, look at that, Jose. I round up so many rounds. Well, you earn it, my man. You earn it, and you guys, all of you, earn the anti-gravity and zero-point energy device. Like a promise I'm going to give. Give me a promise. And that was the greatest secret. It was Arsenal Officer. I told it in the universe.
Lulu is there. Look at it.
Lulu? What?
Lulu is there. Lulu, wait a minute.
Might make it 7. Set a 6, and what are we going to do? Matter of fact, I might do the 7. The 7, because I have 7 chakras.
Okay.
Yeah, instead of making 6, I'm going to do the 7.
The aluminum.
Yeah, 4 on the aluminum side.
Mm-hmm. I haven't finished mine. I just did 2 on the aluminum side.
Okay.
So I started taking the pictures on this, and it got frozen.
Picture's good. It's for you know who. Is Lulu here?
Yes. Okay. It's there somewhere. You went back to sleep.
Yeah. Well, he heard about anti-gravity. It's excited him. I did say the last. You know why I didn't present this work earlier? Because Cash, you want to steal it. I couldn't let him do that, bro. Just kidding.
No.
Didn't have the heart to do it.
You know, it's still my soul. I just want to put humanity.
Oh yeah, it's gonna make a lot of cashy people happy when they see the video, right? Yeah, I'm going to make a 7 instead of 6 because if I make a 8, I have nothing to put 7 set the coil on it. Now I'm going to make this into seven. Yeah. A seven coil set instead of six. Because we have seven times. Uh-oh. I knew it. Immediately when I start releasing the knowledge, the flying saucer people showing up. I can see them.
Who?
Palladium. And the SS. What? Yeah.
Oh.
I tell you, they've been monitoring the internet because of my activity.
Yeah. They're going to help us, I guess. Now it's time to release all that. Mm-hmm. I'll do it.
Just like giving them, I give everyone the secret. Yeah, piss on that, man. I already have a mission from my device. They just acting like they are, oh, they like 10,000 million years ahead of us. What the fuck ever?
What good does it do their money, though? If we can't get it, taxes and everything, no point.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Hey, show your girlfriend. What's up? She's here.
I don't see anybody. Oh, there it is.
Sandra.
You can talk.
Yes, can you hear me?
Yes. I give everyone anti-gravity and zero-point energy today.
Awesome.
I thought long and hard before I give it. But I did told him that I'm giving you this device. So if you get a knock on the door, they won't recruit you.
Okay.
That means it could come from the CIA, NSA, or the SSP, or SSP Alliance. You never know. Why should Corey Good have all the fun? That's what I'm thinking. Why should David Wilcock have all the fun, huh? Me and Jose, me and you getting old, man.
No sleep, that's a problem. Too much.
Up here, we old, but down there is our young. Sandra, honey, you hear that?
You guys are getting old? I hope not.
No, it's like up here, the shoulder and up, we old. But down there, like from the heart downward, it's young. We love to eat. We love to, you know.
Yeah, when it's all fun.
I thought so.
Yeah, me and Jose, we kind of old up there, right?
No, Jose, probably speak for yourself on that one. Jose's very young.
No, I said up there, like up there. We see, we kind of act like old man now. We just do this thing slowly. Look at this, building it. But down there, it's young. Okay, here he is. Okay, I need to tighten it up a little bit. It's nice thinking.
You see, right now. Is that fair? Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Okay. Now you're right, you're right. No, the Cash Foundation, USC. Oh yeah, we have the frequency. What you just watch? You just watch. You hear that? This cashing people in a group. You know that. Next thing you know, oh yeah, we have a frequency generator. Everything that you see me teaching, you're gonna show up.
Everybody's gonna start tweaking into the frequency now.
Frequency generator gonna build up, and the cabal gonna know about this. They're gonna try to put a stop to it. Okay, this is my ring for my head section. Now I'm gonna put this. And I put this thing right there.
Okay. So you close it on one, just leave one, just like a regular.
Okay, here we go, just put like this. Drop the cone, good. I'll be back. I want to show my other memo, Virginia. I got Maria memo, Sandra. Maria. Oh, she have to go to work tomorrow, remember?
All right, I can get up early in the morning too.
Oh my. Oh my God. There go my hot glue gun. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Messed up. There go my hot glue gun.
Oh, what happened?
You only say don't lay it down.
I got two glue guns now. Three. One broken, two brand new ones.
Okay, just put in hot glue in it a little bit. Hot glue is amazing.
And I put some feathers on the back, and I'm ready to roll. That's it. Okay. Yours done?
Mine is done.
Look at I'm about to.
Perfect. Is that the one?
Green. And the out.
Do you use leaves?
The comb over here on the top of your head.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
I got it. With the seashell?
I got this comb. I don't have a seashell.
Up or down? Up or down your head?
Right there.
Okay, I can do that. I got that.
I can make a small inside, too.
Direct interface.
Say what?
Direct interface. When you actually do the your hand over device, now you get more amplified.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to make a small capacitor in the middle of the cone.
This is what happened when all them cashy people who that watch, they're gonna run to me naturally. They should join my staff eons ago. And when they come this time, Jose, you just abuse them, man. Go ahead. Run them down the boot camp, you know.
Boot camp time.
Loyalty is very important to an organization, a bullshitter.
The cone should be in the in or the out?
What do you mean?
The cone should be in or the out.
The cone is like this. It's pointing toward the sky. The pointy part.
Yeah, but on top.
Like this.
You connect the in or the out.
Can be. Yeah, it don't really matter. It's for the cone in the out, can be either or. That's up to the builder.
Oh, I got it. We'll see it in a minute. And I can put my helmet on top.
Yes, you will get immediate energy boost. But now I have to build the Q1 to attach to it. So build one of this. Gonna fold it. My brother-in-law getting married.
Hey, what?
My brother-in-law getting married. Cambodian people, funny. Oh, wait a minute, I'm Cambodian people. He's Cambodian people. That's called shooting yourself on the foot right there. Jose, that's called shooting yourself in the foot.
You definitely did it. You cut yourself.
Yeah.
How's that? Watch it.
Yes, that's what we wanted.
And I can adjust it right here in the front.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to have my capacitor here too.
See that?
Yes. That is correct.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Finished. Yep, I have my own too. Look.
You can put it around there. It's much more stable.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I'll use hot glue.
You what?
I'll use hot glue to give it strength.
Okay. I put a little hot glue just to hold it on the base. That's it. It's done. If that doesn't work, I can use this one. But you can't see it. It's hidden right there.
Right. Perfect.
Well, there it is.
Nice.
Magnifico.
Just in case somebody wants to hit on my head. My cone.
He is raised. Okay. See? This would be this way. Look. Because this thing I fold and this come right here.
Yeah. That's what I did. Mm-hmm. I gotta secure my cone on top. Put some more glue. And put a lot of cones around, that'll be nice.
That's why I tell all the Latino people, don't follow a Christian. Follow me. I know all the secret. Because you know what I did, Jose? I saw him post a lot of knowledge. And I'm looking at Levi's, and Levi's looking at me. And Levi say, he's still searching. He don't know. You know? I say, you're right, Levi's. He's still searching.
Well, he has a lot of time to be a bookworm.
Well, he sort of talked to his cue. You sort of guide him, but he don't trust his cue. That's why the cue was designed for. Okay. Let's see. Look, I have to glue it now, but I have to get the ashes and water.
I'll finish that tomorrow with ashes and water.
Well, let me see which way I'm going. Is it this way? Thank you.
Either way, whatever feels. I put the positive in front, in the front. Mm-hmm. And the negative on the back.
Right.
And there it is.
And it is. Yeah.
And we can make it another ring, if half moon ring. Hold it.
We get the letters. Hot glue here.
I got a picture of that one.
My mom, she didn't believe I would make this device, and then she saw people coming by it to the house, and then she became a believer. So, whoa, you know? I tell her, Mom, it's America. Who should this name be? I was like,
yeah.
Yeah, we, like, I remember with Mr. Cashy, he was talking like he was watching my YouTube and act wild. Ever since I did that, I became all crazier. I want to see what he said now. I be going on Facebook, right? And acting crazy. Yeah, that's what he did. There's no stopping the fury. You can either join him or get out of the way. That's all there is to it. Jose, isn't that funny? You can join the fury or get out of his way. Either way, do something.
I'm gonna put it first in the ashes, then I'll cover it with silicone. So I don't want to do that. I'm gonna ash it up really nice.
Well, I'm gonna put some here to give it strength. And yeah. As I told people before, I call my group member Minion, and now just to demonstrate to the outside people that I can tell my group member to do stuff, they do it. You don't have to pay them, and that's real power, just to demonstrate to them. The power of the bullshit was stronger than the power of money. Right, Jose?
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. 'Cause when you have to pay, that means it shows you're not strong, you're nothing. Like the rich people, they're nothing. You have not win no one loyalty. That's why they weak. You feel it? You feel the vibration? The vibrational feeling.
I feel along with the cones. I have a cone head.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe if I add this one, we'll do it. Look at this.
Oh, nice.
If I add this one to the top, like that, then it'll be strong.
Yes. Now, do you understand why we create the queue? The queue was so important. It is the thing that controls the Magrav anti-gravity device. And also, it controls everything else, the ship, the whole nine yards. The connection to the higher self, the rainbow light body, everything. Did you like what I wrote in the script? I say NSACIASSP, I only. That was nice. Here you go. Bigger than all that. All right. That's bigger than my head, Jose.
So what?
Bigger than my head.
No.
Oh well.
That's where you gotta size it. Make sure you get it right.
I'm ready. Now I have to create the other device. Oh, it's okay. I use hot glue tomorrow. I'll hook another wire to my Q1. Look. I'm gonna hook the other one. Device the long wire to the Q1, one of the Q1 capacitor, or Q2 capacitor. You know? Oh. Yeah, but we don't need it. You got it now. Now you can stargate your give you potency.
Well, look, fine. It's gonna be even more stronger with this.
Oh yes, yes it is.
All the seashells.
Well, that's it. I make the Q1 or Q2 tomorrow, and I will connect wire to it, but the point is, we got it right here. So let's see. It's like stargate with it now. I think that's cute. Look. Like, y'all ain't with it. Like, right in my throat eye.
Off your head, man.
Oh, it's beautiful. It worked out perfectly. Look, the ins and the outs.
As long as it works.
It's all right. As long as it works. You bet. Okay, that's it. Yes, look. Yes, look. You can't gotta make it better than me. Like, fuck it. Right this way. I like that. You like it? That's good. Jose, look. That's
good. It's a little too long. You can't see it. Oh, you're going to have your eyes closed by me. That's okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's done. You like it? Well, that's it. And I can see, perfect. Now it works like this.
Yep. Once it works, that's all that counts.
Well, it doesn't matter where the energy goes. Well, I hope you guys did better than me. I can't make it too big. I probably got the right size.
Yeah, well, I sized it first. I measured in my head, so make sure I got it the right. Mm-hmm. I don't want to get it too low.
Well, look at it. I think my head gonna grow bigger, so you know.
I'm gonna make one for this one, so nobody can be perfect. Right.
Well, that's it. Tomorrow I can do the Q1. And this thing used with your meditation and stargate travel. See? How this more quick. So you got it right now.
Well, this is done. Look at it.
All right. Look at Jose.
Now, is that also able to be used for stargate or no?
Yeah.
Yes. And also, it's a helmet for your travel. It's sort of amp it up.
It's easy to meditate.
Meditate, exactly.
Just like that.
Got it.
Yeah. And also, it's used for controlling your ship as well. Mm-hmm. Your anti-gravity device. So you get out your ship, and then you go out there and
you have bigger hair than you.
Yeah. well, you're commander. You sort of have bigger head. Bigger head. Huh? You sort of be commander. You know, commander.
Okay. Perfect.
Look, I got a 7.
Hey, do you have something also around your chest? Is that what it is?
Yep. Just in case my head's go down, I still have one right here for safety. This is my safety.
And how about a belt?
And I put my coat in the back of my
shoulder. I was wondering, like, what do you have there on your chest?
This is my other one. I have a cone on the back of my shoulders.
So if the head one doesn't work, the chest will?
Yes, because there will be a cone on the back and one over here in the front, and then I'll have a just like a parachute.
Open. Oh, okay. Okay.
Like a safety.
Okay. I see.
And remember this. I now give anti-gravity technology to people now. So I changed the game a little bit.
So this is going to be my parachute safety.
Your parachute safety device. Okay.
Hey, show her your anti-gravity device. You should see that.
So I posted already.
Oh.
Yeah. Right there. There's this one.
Okay.
And there's this. This is a 4, and this is 2. Okay. Capacitors. That's 4 capacitors.
Okay. And did you do that one with leaves, Jose?
Yeah. Those are the ones that I had with leaves and the small ones.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
And this is a mini inside.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So.
Look at that. That's nice.
And that's large with the leaves.
Mm-hmm.
But it's easy to see so people can see. And this is the...
So is that, that's like a cue then? That's... Consider it to be used like a cue, like to meditate and to stargate?
No, this is to get a gravitational magnetic. This is to fly the ship, to make it gravitate.
Got it.
That thing will fly, hon. Once you put in a frequency generator, it starts to glow.
Frequency generator on this, and this side too.
I see.
Perfect. And we just adjust it until we feel that the vibration and then the levitation on the, then we can adjust it to that field.
Okay.
And you can adjust to create a third oscillation to the virus skin to glow, levitate,
But it starts to give your house electricity continuously. But as long as your house using electricity, it won't fly.
And
but
the helmet is to control it. That's the control.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Because
so you're basically set like a ship then.
It will glow, but except that you won't be traveling like what it is. Once it engulfs you, you end up in a parallel universe. You might end up in Cambodia. You might end up in Texas with me or with Jose. Or you might end up, but another timeline. And you might end up 2,000 years in the future or 2,000 years in the past, depending on your thought process. So if you do step in the past, your device take you back into the future. So always have the helmet or the Q device with you. Because the Q device is the only thing that can control your anti-gravity device. Okay. Because remember, you travel in time, you also travel in space. You travel in space, you travel in time with an offset divergence. That's why we have two frequency generators to offset you from this reality.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So this is not a joke. Now I begin to unleash secret technology from the space program to you. So I might get a knock sooner or later from the boys there. I might have a vacation for a week or two in the brick.
Okay.
They said, well, Kosai won't be here. He's on probation right now. With the boy upstairs. The boys and girl upstairs.
Kosai went to Cambodia.
Yeah, for 2 weeks. But actually, I'm in the brick over there in the LOC, Lunar Operations Center. with Corey Good and David Wilcon.
Okay.
You see that, lady? I give him anti-gravity. This device will give him so much electricity, it's unbelievable. But once the frequency is given to the device, the glow start begin. And then it suck energy from your house a little bit to create the glow. Then you can unplug it. Now it regulates itself. Once it's on. That's it. It can't be shut off. And now it become an energy generator of its own accord. Now it can have enough, this little ball of light can power the entire planet. That's what I'm talking about.
Wow.
And it also responds to your thinking. That's what Mr. Cash said. And he's right. Because I've done this before. I wrote books on it, honey.
Okay.
And I wanted to be in the book. What is it, everybody? This is thing I think.